Dad had, he was a lighthouse and fog alarm guy.
Oh, yeah.
And he used to take pictures whenever he went to those places. That's down the valley.
Nice.
I'm not sure where that is, just on the beach somewhere around here.
That looks aged, or was it glazed or something?
Yeah, it's been glazed, but it is old, around for quite a while. This is a Schooner Cove, down inside Roanburg.
Nice. That's just a frame, someone else's?
Yeah. That's the sugar shack down in the valley. Dad did that.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Rose Bay, I think. I was painting with Buzz Baker.
Nice. I'll lift this one down and see what's behind it.
Yeah.
That's some frame on that.
Yeah, that was Uncle Allison's father's. So Uncle Allison, he'd be 150 now if he was alive, so that's really an old thing.
Well.
That's Peggy's Cove.
Yeah. Still life. Upside down. Is that pastel or watercolor?
Pastel, that's the Have River.
Oh, yeah. Well,
yeah.
It's coming apart.
That's why I was down here.
Shoot. And then you're into blanks?
No, it's back there. That's down on the south shore there. It's that was a grist mill.
No, oh, yeah.
It was a woolen mill, actually. And that's, I think that's Schooner Cove, too. Up in the
Avondale?
No, it's up in the Pilcher's place in the Muscadet.
Oh, yeah, yeah, the A-frame.
Yeah. Hibiscus.